because these videos are so chill.
You're chill.
James is going to be joining us soon. And then we're going to have a fun painting night.
Over under on what time?
So I believe between 8 and 8:30. This is something he likes doing, so.
It's true. I mean, he likes playing Pathfinder with us.
Yeah, it's...
I assume.
I mean, he's never, like, he's only missed one because he had to leave early, so.
It's true.
And that includes Mummy's Mask.
It's true, actually.
Yeah.
I think he's missed the least out of anybody.
He has easily missed the least. How's it going, Chatland? Just want to extend a thank you again to everybody, all the support you gave us for the weekend in our stream.
It was really
good. It was very good.
Very successful.
So we're going to start our next Pathfinder season with another long stream.
Sure are. What, second week in January?
Yeah, whatever Megan's birthday is.
12th. I think?
I think so, too. That sounds right.
That sounds right.
But what do I know?
Well, yeah, what do any of us know, really?
Exactly. So, Mike, what are you painting a ball green?
I am painting a flame ball. Green.
For Caitlin's spell?
For Caitlin's spell that she got. Because we'll probably put it on the table. She'll probably use it.
Now that we have a mini for it, we'll definitely be able to use it.
Yeah.
I'm painting this golem boy. How's it going, Waffle House? He never shows up in the book so far, but I thought he'd be a fun mini to paint. And I'm loving this fucking blue I got for him, so. Nice, quiet, chill painting night, especially after like a six-hour stream.
I mean, 8 hours for all of us.
Yeah.
Because we didn't stream for 8 hours, but we were
here moving,
for 8 hours.
Moving, traveling. It's not even a coup. Like, luckily for the next one, I don't need to plan as much because you guys didn't make it as far.
Thanks, Justin. Do we ever?
You've actually made it ahead of my stuff sometimes.
Nice.
When I realized, I was like, I'm going to plan less. Nope, can't do that. It's always just safer to plan more. If I didn't have to fucking follow the adventure path, it'd be a lot easier. Are you stealing my water?
Yeah.
Oh. That's a no-no.
That's a no-no?
That's a sin. Why? In the world of painting. This is a nice fucking blue.
I think I gotta let that dry a bit.
Nice. I like it. Still has a bit of its red translucentness.
Yeah, it might go away when I start dry brushing some stuff on, but we'll see. We'll see. I wanted to like darken the center so it looked like it wasn't like glowing in the center, but the edges were glowing because you know how fire sort of gets darker as it gets to the center. If it's like hot, I guess.
Yeah. So just for reference, everybody who's watching, Julie right now is asleep on the couch listening to Jeopardy.
Well, if she's asleep, she's not listening to it.
But she's dreaming about it.
She's dreaming about it.
Yeah, that's how Jeopardy works. It invades, not evades.
Evades. It evades capture.
We can get in this guy's armpit. Right up in here. His hand needs some more. I have to really make sure. I mean, like, normally you should really make sure that you've base coated. But I don't know if I can replicate this blue. Pretty sure I could. I think it's just two parts of that blue, five parts gray, two parts black. Gotta get in this guy's rippling muscles.
The black. What is this? I don't know. Some of these labels are so faded.
Anytime someone gets a question wrong on Jeopardy, I'm like, you fucking idiot. You blew it!
You blew it.
You fucking blew it.
That's open.
His feet need a bit more. I knew cleaning my brush would make me notice something I missed. That's a daily double right there, John. Here, now you guys can feel like you're watching Jeopardy with us. Dude, you look so fucking good with this blue. Ooh,
we're not shit. Watching it, we're just listening to it.
Yeah.
This you guy too can feel like you're almost in the room just trying with to get the my TV that has it on.
Yeah. Looking good, buddy. You're looking good. This blue works for you. You're like a sentinel boy.
Okay, I'm gonna take that one. That one's cool.
Man. This guy's ready to fuck.
Ready to fook? The Undertaker or whatever the fuck.
The Executioner?
Executioner.
Nice.
The Executioner.
This is the other guy I'm looking at basing. So we're just gonna carefully take you off, get my hands a bit painty. Oh! Stand up, buddy. And you, I think you're gonna get a brown base coat. That would make sense for this tiger. Do we dare dream though?
Dare dream.
Those are the questions we have to ask ourselves.
love the clip of the Jeopardy where it's the video game questions and they get them every single one wrong.
Yeah.
Such a good clip.
Yeah, I can get behind this color as well. Hey, right, let's keep the base layers going, shall we? This guy's gonna need two layers. I'll tell you that right now, everybody.
Tell you that right now. Right now.
Here, you should tilt your camera down. Unless you hold him up.
I am holding him up. I'm just looking for another color, and I'll hold him back up again. I think I was close to holding my frame.
It's always hard to tell. How's it going, Andy Holm? How is your night going? Just gonna get this cat's butthole right now.
Butthole.
There we go. Weird hearing a phone ring.
A phone ring?
Yeah, like a home phone. You know, just a classic bring, 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 bring. I just never hear those anymore. Man, it's gonna be crazy when Alex Trebek retires from Jeopardy.
Yeah. What are they ever gonna do?
Just get Drew Carey. He can host all the new.
Just be
the host for all of them now. I mean, it's gotta be a pretty easy gig. Like, apart from needing the natural charisma to do it, mm-hmm. right? Which is a gift that people are given in life, right? But I mean, recording it has gotta be simple.
Oh, yeah. Ask these people these questions. It shows up on your screen.
Yeah.
Answers. Show up on your screen. Tell them if they're yes or right or not. Right or not.
And they also have, probably has the leeway, because he's been the host for so long, to also kind of do what he wants to do, right? Like,
yeah.
I'm going to make a joke here, and the producers don't get any fucking say, because I've probably outlived some of them. So I think the next thing I'm getting for my mini painting life is I want to buy a wet palette.
Oh yeah?
I think that'd be fun.
Yeah.
Just gonna turn this... Oh, sorry, camera. Just turning this guy upside down to get a better look at his underside.
Ooh.
I know. Didn't even buy him a drink first.
Put that black. I lost it. More black right there. Got it. Got it.
Hoping to get this guy back on camera soon. Sylvia Lovehammer, yo, 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 not staying for long, just dropping in to say hi as I go to bed. Well, thank you so much, Sylvia Lovehammer. Hi, I hope you're having a good night on your side of the world.
Yeah.
Oh, Sophie Lovehammer. Look who came in today.
Nice.
Cockroach Poker.
Nice.
So thank you for sending that. I'll be reading the rules for Saturday, which I'm excited for. Oh, maybe not for James.
What?
James ain't coming. Just us.
James ain't coming.
Yeah, I'm going to give a thumbs down to this message. Wimp. All right. Well, in that case... What? In that case, I'm going to put on some music. Make this a non-monetized stream.
Because no one wants to watch us paint, but they'll watch James paint?
Well, because James like never stops talking.
It's true.
So we can get some good riffing. No, Thursday, I mean, there will be a Thursday stream, but I'm not going to play cockroach poker on a Thursday, probably. It looks like it's a bit better for more people. 2-6, yeah, that's a good Saturday stream game. All right, let's get some music. Tell him people are abandoning chat. He won't care. He doesn't like you guys. He's a jerk, as you can tell by the fact that he's not here. Yep. Boom, roasted.
He doesn't care about like you guys like we do.
All right, how are we over the music? Make this a bit higher, make this a bit quieter. All right, let us know how the music is in comparison to us. Smash cut to what I said at the start of the video.
What's that?
James will definitely come. He likes painting.
Yeah, right. Confirmed, he doesn't.
Yep. Guess I'm gonna kill Hamish. Just like that.
Just like that. He's saying you should work in that James's car somehow makes it into
Pathfinder.
And then
destroy it.
Hamish watches it get destroyed.
I was watching bits and pieces of our insect invasion one, and I'm excited to do another End of the World.
Yeah, me too.
It's an easy thing we could do on a normal Tuesday night coming up.
It's true.
We just need at least four players.
I still want to do one of my own.
Yeah, I mean, I want to die.
It's true.
See, the problem is, I would excel best in a dialogue scenario, right? Because everyone else is your guys' empathy and whatever the social one is, the attack for that, are so low.
Yeah.
That, like, mine are probably going to be, like, those are going to be my high skills, right?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because my willpower is fucking shot. I'll give up immediately. If I see my friends dying, I'm like, okay, well, I'm going to just accept it.
This is it. Yeah. I'm dead, too.
Yeah, but I mean, like, if I had to talk ourselves into a fucking, sanctuary, yeah, baby.
Just saying you'd be better at the post-apocalyptic sort of.
Yes, not the actual
already
apocalypse. So, assuming I could survive even an apocalypse.
Yeah.
Outlook not good.
Outlook not good. I mean, so far, we're, like, 0-3, so...
Yeah, but I mean, like, we play those ones to kill you guys, so...
It's true.
The farthest we got... I think you died in the boat, right, while they were there?
Yeah. Megan died in the boat, too.
Yeah, but Julie... She made it to her... She died after all the aliens died. So that was the closest victory we've gotten.
She died to when all the aliens died.
Yeah, so all the aliens were dead, and then she just died of shock from driving. Like, just pure exhaustion from the day.
Oh.
If you play any songs, I'd recommend Welcome to the Family by Watsky. I might. The only problem is I'm using my own personal Spotify library right now. And I don't need to... I know what's on that, so I don't need to go and change it or add things. I can just let it run. Do I have the Spotify thing on, though? What's this thing?
Damn, we got out of frame for a second.
That's okay, I was out of frame for this guy for a while, trying to paint his underside.
He's got a thin line that I just need to be a little more stable for.
Good job, buddy. See you later, Soviet Love Hammer.
See ya.
Have a fantastic sleep. I'm looking forward to when I upload these in YouTube being like, you cannot monetize this.
Don't do it.
I do not like the color in which this paint combination I made leaves on this fucking paper towel. Like, just look at it. It is not pretty.
It's like boogers. Like gross boogers.
Yeah. Go, kitty cat. Meow. Oh, my foot's asleep.
No, no, that's okay.
Well, this guy's looking pretty rock solid, if I say so myself. Let's try the impossible.
Impossible. It's my paint palette.
Oh no.
Yep.
Did it fall paint side up or down?
Down.
Oh no.
It's okay.
Oh yeah. This stuff's all washable. Unless it gets on neoprene. In which case.
But it's slowly coming off of the neoprene. I've been picking at it every day.
Alright, let's do some. We're gonna try some new stuff on this guy. I like him, but not too much. So we're gonna just try some edge highlighting. So scary, I'm already paranoid. Yeah, Russ can clean it up. I would not put it past him to eat paint. That's how I feel about my cat. Just finding the position and the courage to start painting this guy's pectoral muscles.
Pectoral. This one dried up. This one dried up.
Oh yeah, baby. And yes, anyone who's watching, yes, the edge highlighting has turned to just kind of anything that's not a deep crack in a painting. Caitlin's in chat, Russell's in chat, it is Wolf Mother. James didn't show up, so then Mike and I said, fuck James, just kidding, we like James. Well, I can't speak for Mike. But it's turned into a...
Non-monetized stream.
Not monetized YouTube.
Not either. Yeah, you can still donate bits and shit.
Yeah. If you donate bits, if you like the song, give us bits, because then we're stealing money from those artists. Fuck yeah.
If you want to see a certain color on a mini, pay bits and I'll paint it on it.
Yeah. Mike will.
Paint whatever the fuck you want. What do you think?
Doing great.
Sweet.
Show it to Caitlin.
Look! It's your ball of...
Death.
Death. Oh yeah, you did pay for that Kickstarter, didn't you? The dog meanies one.
Yeah, that'd be rad.
Brad? I didn't see Brad, that was in Brad. Brad's in chat, too. I will still send you a message. I haven't forgotten. I just haven't got it together yet.
Will you go to prom with me, Ryan?
Yeah. It's hard to write.
It is. Putting all your feelings out there like that?
Oh no, it's just a lot of words to write.
Oh yeah. It's fair too. Cork and I used to play Wolf Mother in my very first job. I mean, Wolf Mother has some great songs, so. I'm not surprised.
Stay on the tape, please. I'm sure they should have brought my pins.
Focus better on this.
Barely see my breath surrounded.
There he is, Mr. Muscle Man.
Jealousy and death, I can't be reached. Only heaven called, dragged underneath, separate from you all.
Can this go in here? Will this dry in here? Oh yeah, that'll fit in there.
Spit out all my
keep going here now. Which this can grab onto him. This doesn't need any tape for this guy.
What if Mr. Brad's a killer and he kills you guys?
He'll be over here too.
Oh, fuck.
It's just a risk we're gonna have to take, I think. He did a good job.
I will skip my German music though.
Come on. Gold? I just want a little bit of gold. Nope.
Yes, that is exactly the risk we're going to take. Caitlin nailed it. Just from context. Which shows we're all a little bit fucked at PBG, that that's the first thing she thought of and I thought of.
Because we've just been... Our generation was taught that people on the internet are fucking bad.
It's true. How's it going, Dispaminite? It is painting hype.
Well, I mean... Maybe he didn't disappear. Stream audio on.
Okay. You won everything tonight? Well deserved, I assume. Huh?
You won everything. What is everything? Did you win the lottery?
Trail Legacy and a Grammy.
Oh, what? Clue the DVD game.
Yeah, baby, yeah, baby, yeah. Mixed paint. She wanted to be a bit more blue. Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby, yeah, baby, yeah.
More blue! More blue! Up, buddy. They're just really close.
We bit the elf horn, we don't have games here to show us up on these panels. I feel less bad. I feel less self-conscious.
It's okay, he's a chump.
He's a chump.
He does paint very well, though.
But he paints very well.
But, I mean, he's been painting since, like, high school, so.
I have two, which makes me feel bad. Or makes me feel inferior. I haven't been painting, like, probably as much as him since high school.
Yeah,
I painted a lot of Warhammer stuff.
He paints, like, he's been painting pretty religiously since high school, so. I mean, I feel good. I've only been painting since June.
Yeah, you're doing really well.
Blue underwear.
Blue underwear?
This guy's just the blue guy.
I'm blue, I bet.
But I have a little trick up my sleeve coming up soon. So I feel like we'll really make this guy feel complete. We missed you on Sunday, Spam. I know you said you were doing escape rooms that day, but we still missed you.
Escape rooms.
That's cool. That was very cool. In my palette, I put way too close to the edge of the table.
Okay, what the gold was just coming out.
You dreamed it, Mike.
I didn't dream it. What the fuck is happening?
You dreamed it. Blue boy, he's like Mega Man. Oh my god. It just fucking exploded.
He exploded!
Man, I mean it exploded.
It exploded
in the best place it possibly could have.
I thought it squirted. Did it not squirt? Two? I thought it like squirted towards you. It doesn't look like it.
No, I think we're good. Like it looks like there's some. Yeah, small pieces here.
Maybe
but...
some few pieces. Fuck! Alright, let's see. Can I...
sorry, this blue guy's just gonna be... I'm doing his undercarriage, so it's gonna be a bit of... he's gonna be away from camera for a bit. But enjoy my... Actually, I could just... Zip. I mean, it's all out of focus, so...
Alright. I guess I have to use all this fucking gold. What do you need painted gold, Justin?
Unfortunately, nothing. I mean, you could look through the maybe treasure.
Yeah. Oh, you have the box.
I do.
Okay. Well, he's gonna be way more gold than I anticipated.
The executioner?
Yep. He's like the royal. He's like royal.
I getcha. Friend, he stole.
I'm just needing little bits too.
But now he's even more gold, so that's even cooler. I mean, if you had to dry brush in one color on black, gold is a really good one.
Cool. I mean, that was sort of the plan. I just didn't want to dry brush this much. I was just going to do little details here and there, but now I'm just doing the whole thing, and then I'm just going to go back over later. But there's like a face like on his axe that you couldn't really see. So I wanted to dry brush, especially that. You can kind of see it there. Oh, yeah, you can definitely see it there. Fucking sick ass, like, screaming face on it. Mm-hmm. Fucking.
That just says, I am the executioner!
You're dead. That's all it says. It just. Just as it comes down, it goes, you're dead.
Yep. You're dead.
You're dead.
You're dead, boy.
You're dead. You're dead. Yeah, because there's some leather bits on him, so I'll have to go back over and fill in the leather bits, but I'll dry brush it all for now, and then.
Means I watch in pieces. I mean, that's fair. I am Muscle Boy.
Dad?
The mummy's mask's up. Do you think that should be gold? Oh yeah, fucking tons that should be gold on these mummy masks. This guy's shield? Not fully gold, but some gold. This guy's staff. Maybe.
That's awesome, Spam. I'm excited to get Betrayal Legacy. Maybe I'll do that on the order we're going to be doing soon. The only problem is I want Megan to be part of it because she likes the game a lot. But this is, her Sunday was her last stream of the year, which sounds admittedly a lot scarier than it is because there's not much scary of the year left.
It's still scary, man.
But
it's always scary.
For five players, that means we're never gonna play it.
If it has to be the same five players, yeah, no.
Yeah, maybe we don't get it. Another Seafall fiasco.
Yeah, that one needed 5-2 didn't it?
Four.
Please.
Maybe do like a Saturday night mega stream.
Just do it all in one sitting.
And the only big problem is, apart from like, if we do a schedule, like a scheduled slot, if we play only one game, it butchers our YouTube schedule.
It's true.
Because we can't release the same game multiple times. It just goes crazy on YouTube. I mean, I'm very excited to play it. Like, I like the idea of it. Oh, fuck. That moment when you get blue, what you, I mean, bronze, what you don't want, bronze. You just covered it up
with blue.
But it looks like you made a mistake because
with blue.
Of it how it is.
With blue.
So then you just blend it in. No, it's very sound spam. Like, I agree with your logic 100%. But it's still hard to get, even 1 month later, get everyone together for it. Because everyone's... Because if you don't know, it should be no surprise. We can't pay anybody on stream. We do it because we like it. Mike and I don't even get paid. That's Mike's like, no, I get paid.
Yeah, I'm keeping all the YouTube profit so far.
So, we
buy stuff.
Whenever it's like someone else, does something else come up, it's like they can't come to stream.
Yeah. And we can't, like, say, well,
yeah, you, I mean, said.
Like James tonight. I'm not actually upset he didn't come.
But I'm allowed to be.
Yeah, because I'm the, like, of the PBG one, I'm the reasonable one, Mike's the unreasonable one. It keeps it balanced.
I'm getting gold trim on all these guys.
And I mean, like, it's very likely we're going to be picking up New Betrayal Legacy. Like, yeah. It's incredibly likely.
We just have to record it less often. Or a smaller group.
Mm-hmm. Or, as Spam's implying, you can just play with different players.
Can you? That's the thing, though, is that it's fun if you play with different players.
Or not different players, but maybe different, not everyone in the play group.
Oh, different playthroughs. It's Legacy, though. You probably have to write a little crazy.
Well, I mean, like, it's just... Yeah, I mean, I agree. It's always more fun to play with the same people for these. Oh, fuck.
No.
Got bronze on his skirt. That's okay. That's an easy fix.
Where's that? A box.
Your box, your box, your box. Oh.
I see it. Here, we'll put it on James' chair.
Yeah, I moved my fucking Warhammer for him.
Treasure. Treasure. Oh, it's a mimic. It's okay. Ooh, treasure.
Technically, the game is balanced before you. Yeah. But I see what you mean about saying that 4-5 is probably better.
Okay, it's just gold.
I think the gold fiasco has broken mine.
It's just gold.
I mean, I could have done gold instead of bronze for this guy, but... I like bronze more than gold. In paint.
You sure, Justin?
Yeah. I got a lot of gold.
Let's go.
Yeah. Idea. I get it back in the bottle. What do you think?
I think you could very carefully.
Nailed it.
All right, we're gonna take a break for YouTube.